What's up, guys? This is Christopher doing another video once again on Lego Marvel Superheroes. Bro, he killed me! We're going at, well, we already are at Asgard. Look at all these Xbox controllers. There's a raid. It's not time for this. Bro, what is my, I just literally charged the thing. Asgard! Look at it! Asgard!
Magical rainbow bridge? What next? Unicorns and happy cliches?
No, not Captain America! I want to be Human Torch. Got killed.
I was beginning to worry. Do you like what I've done with the place?
No. Bro, quit it. Bro, I swear my cousin did something to my controller.
Oh, don't you?
My power. Whoa, peasant.
Cut off for
now. Let's go. Every time I play a Lego game, I just get so quiet because tell me one Lego game that is bad.
Why do you insist on following me, brother?
I saved my game. Oh, you saw that flip! I know you saw that flip. You liked it. Let's fight! Oh.
Oh.
I killed Captain America on accident again.
Going somewhere? I think not!
I forgot we had people that could fly! What's that going to do?
Yet again, you fall for my simple armor choice.
Kill the flower. I don't care about no stupid flower. I can't like melt it.
That switch will need some kind of weapon or sharp object to trigger it.
How do we get him over here? We make a bridge! Blue stone. Wolverine! Control is making me mad. I have to break the rust. Twice in one video, bro. I am the best. I am the best player here. Wolverine can double jump. I let you survive. true believer. Stop switching. Is actually really annoying to control. Tumber! Human Torch! Oh, look at all those coins!
I'm not finished yet. Or should that be, we're not finished yet?
I gotta catch him. My boy! Don't worry, I got Wolverine sense. Bozo. Really scary. So I will be doing that next video. If you guys liked that video, please subscribe, like, comment, and bye.